It's important that as a boat owner you regularly check the condition of the propeller. It can be vulnerable to hitting objects in the water, so it's always worth checking it over for any damage. Also, make sure that there is no damage due to high-speed operation, cavitation, which can cause erosion of the propeller.